The family of a British man who has gone missing in the Netherlands say they are concerned for his welfare. Richard Cole, 30, from Dursley in Gloucestershire, was travelling from Copenhagen to Assen via Amsterdam. His last known location was the Thorbeckepleim area of the city at 02:00 GMT on Monday, police said. Mr. Cole is described as white, about 6 feet tall and of slim build. He has short, dark brown hair and was wearing a black Armani or Superdry jacket. Police said Mr. Cole was an experienced traveler and have appealed for help locating him. Mr. Cole's mother Debbie Thornhill said he always had his phone with him and it was unusual for him to not be in touch. There was no contact. I couldn't make contact with him. Which is unusual because Richard always has his phone on or is always at the end of a line somewhere, she said. His girlfriend, Alicia Marie, who lives in Las Vegas, told the BBC's Derbyshire programme Mr. Cole had met some new people in the city and had been out drinking. He had been out with some people he had just met, which is common for Richard as he is very friendly. I just said to be careful, please go home, get a cab, she said. We got off the phone and I texted him a picture of his address to show his cab but it never went through. I imagine that he turned off his phone or his phone died. Throughout the night, when I was at work, I tried to FaceTime him and I tried to text him, but nothing went through. When I got home from work it had been 8 or 9 hours and I knew something was wrong. He wouldn't go that long, even if he was sleeping, without getting in touch with someone. Marge Olienkoek, from Dutch police, said they have checked CCTV cameras and conducted inquiries in the area. We are working very hard to find him, she added.